Five haunted places in Beijing, China. Number 5. Chaonae number 81. The Chaoyangmend Inner Street number 81, or Chaonae number 81 in short, was an abandoned mansion located in the neighborhood of Chaoyangmend, a neighborhood of Dongcheng District, a district which was in Beijing, the capital of China. This abandoned mansion is considered to be one of the foremost haunted houses in China, built in the 1910s, and had been abandoned for half a century. This mansion is a hotspot for local ghost hunter. After a popular horror movie, The House That Never Dies, which was filmed in this haunted mansion in 2014. There's a popular rumor saying that the house was haunted by a female ghost, which might be the spirit of a woman who had committed suicide in this mansion. After her husband fled to Taiwan for safety and left her alone to fend for herself during China Civil War in 1949, nearby residents often heard cries coming out from the mansion during stormy weather. It is said that a group of construction workers went missing while working at the basement of the mansion in 2001. Number 4. Huguang Guild Hall. Built in 1807, on an ancient graveyard, located in one of the neighborhood of Xicheng District, and it had the most famous opera houses in Beijing. Many famous opera performances were held in the Opera Museum inside the hall. Last time the Guild Hall hired a heavily disfigured guy as a janitor to scare off all the ghosts that were haunting the hall, but however, ghosts started haunting the hall after the passing of the janitor. Legend said that if you threw stones on the walls, a loud voice will shout at you, even when there is no one around, except yourself. Number 3. Zichen Plaza, at number 68. Located in Haidian District of Beijing, China, one of the buildings inside Zichen Plaza is known to be haunted by an angry female ghost. It is said that she had committed suicide, and her angry souls are haunting the block. Eventually, the block which she had committed suicide in was replaced with a new apartment. Residents often heard screams and cries in the middle of the night. Many people who rented and stays in this building complained about seeing the ghost woman, and they moved out shortly after they rented the house. Once, the investor of the apartment hired an exorcism master to chase the ghost away. But it didn't help, and the ghost was still haunting the building till this date. Number 2. Chai Shiku, or also known as Chai Shiku Execution Grounds. In modern days, it was a marketplace with subway stations and department malls, but during the Qing Dynasty era, this place was known to be an execution grounds. During that era, most of the infamous convicts were executed here. Most of the execution took place in the morning, and the execution was opened up for public views. In modern days, although the place had no more killing, but an army of spirits were always seen wandering around the area. Currently, this area is considered to be the most haunted place in the whole of Beijing. Number 1. The Hutong Bell Tower. Built before the Ming Dynasty, and the bell was replaced during the Ming Dynasty in 1420. An order given by Emperor Zhu Di, the third emperor of Ming Dynasty. Emperor Zhu Di gave the worker 3 months to get the job done. If the bell was not replaced within 3 months, all those involved in the bell replacement work will be executed. One day before the deadline, and the bell was not completely forged. And the daughter of the worker's leader feared that her dad would be executed, so she jumped into the hot metal liquid, killing herself and leaving her favorite shoes just beside the place where she suicide. According to the legends, if he goes up to the tower in the middle of the night, you will see the spirit of the suicidal girl roaming around the tower, looking for her shoes. Please subscribe, like and share. Thanks.